He played a lot of it in solo queue.
But if it's not... Oh! No! Maybe!
Oh no! What the heck? Oh, Kiwi Kid overextended his landing and broke it, so Crumbs couldn't make it in. Now they're on the run.
Crumbs has to throw down the ultimate. Can they get the chase? Scatter the weak just off the outside. Amazing's not going to be able to kick him in. What an unfortunate turn of a...
Jason, who he targets. Amazing trying to make a big play.
Holy...
Oh,
Rooney! What a scatter the weak! I'd say that was level double... Whoa, Dyrus is pretty dead here.
Yeah.
They're not going to be able to collapse on this. They do ping mid, though, so Team Solo Mid's going to try to get under the skin of Dignitas. Actually,
you can see how tanky he is.
They're
going to
try to save Dyrus. Wow. Wait a minute. No, just on the end. Spartan's taking a good bit of damage. The team's going to be forced to fight. Amazing over the wall into a safeguard. It's going to be a bubble, but he actually dodges it to the left. He cannot get out.
They got Cutie,
who's just on the edge. Cutie Pie, he gets hit. The ultimate follows him.
Oh, valuable as one would think. Not game-changing.
Right.
What could be, though, is this catch.
Oh, word.
Wow.
That was about 500 combined health between those two. One rocket. Is there another one from PewDiePie? Oh, it's the save. He gets himself.
He's going to try and steal.
Brums is just on the outside. His flash is up for an in and out if he wants to do it. TSM peels off. Kiwi Kid, he grabs Turtle in the front of the fight, but he goes down. Nami's able to take him. Barret's still up. No.
Barret of the 5v4 because finally TSM has Dyrus with the team.
Dyrus gets hit up. This might be the time. Now he starts to teleport. He goes in. Dyrus is going to have to get out with the team. He leaves the slicing maelstrom on. Crumbs goes for the speed up on the ultimate.
Dyrus
really able to jump in. That's going to be a lockdown in the inhibitor. The Amazing gets hit. Kiwi Kid's a little too far here. He's going to have to try and get himself out. Living artillery and the rest of the shots of fire.
Zion is just killing the Nexus.
Zion Spartan can easily single-handedly win the game by himself. 54-54 on the clock. The Nexus turret. He has minions. It's going to be onto the next.
Amazing.
Kind of amazing. He misses the shockwave, or the sonic wave, I should say. And he hits the Tempest. The cripple may slow the attack, but it's not on that anymore.
Oh my god.
He's going to be able to hit it. A few last hits.
He got it.
Oh my god. He wins the game. Last time on Lee Sin. Now he's going to be on Turtle when activated.
So they're hoping for an initiation here. Can Bjergsen get one? Dyrus flashing.
Whoa. Dyrus onto Crumbs. They take him out immediately. That's the crowd control to stop him from getting to the back line. A shock and awe teleport in strategy from Dyrus and the rest of TSM. And they come. As he said, along with Kiwi Kid, TSM are still going to attempt this. Crumbs actually went back as well, so the smite attempt is not there. Zion Spartan gets hit up.
Better pop his ultimate.
Be able to break this crowd control for at least a little bit.
Oh, they get him!
He takes quite a bit, though. We'll see if they can rebuttal this. Shifter taking damage. Oh, he misses the Ardent Blaze. That's not the passive movement speed that he wanted. They go back. Cutie Pie gets a few shots. Oh my gosh, the heal and the Mikhail's Crucible. It's not enough to live it.
They took their butt. They rotate down a little below.
I think I can take the top turret. And TSM says, no, you cannot. That's going to be a kill going on to Crumbs. Wait a minute, for a little bit, TSM gets a bit back as well. Zion Spartan trying to use the ultimate.
Great
it's
bubbles.
Already been used. Lust Boy helping to keep them as well. Amazing and Bjergsen should not be able to go through Cutie Pie and Shifter. There's a few hits there. That's the flash.
He flashed over.
Holy crap, that was some damage and a half.
Over the wall.
Over the wall. He's making his way in. Oh my gosh, he's going to say Zion Spartan. You just did this to my team. Now it's my turn.
Guess who's back trying to stop him.
Shots.
It's going to be Zion.
Hit.
Can he stop
Zion
him?
Zion comes in. He knows what's going on.
The Why kill him?
Can
Why kill him?
Oh my god. They kill him. The Nexus is saved. 65 minutes and the game continues. Dyrus tries to get himself in. He's got tiny arms though and he can't get to the Nexus in time. Saplings won't be able to do it.
He have another day.
This is ridiculous. Dignitas just taking the gold lead at 100,000 gold now. 19 kills to 16. We're going to be breaching 70 minutes here coming up on this game. And Dignitas on life support keeps themselves in this game with about 2,000 health left. Not even on the Nexus. Now they push in.
Oh god.
40 seconds.
Oh god. No.
Oh,
there is
shoot.
Another one.
No way.
A new challenger approaches. Amazing.
Turn on the frenzy.
It's
here we
low.
Go.
The Nexus is still pretty low. It does heal. That's it.
Nobody's got it.
No one's got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, game number 3, 1-1. TSM wins game number 2.
Crumbs early and Amazing is not there.
Tristana. And if they can keep Tristana's farm down, it will be beneficial.
Whoa.
That's going to land.
Flash for Amazing. This is going to be the pinch up.
Lustboy
is not really in the right spot, but shots from Wild Turtle could be. If he puts the ward over the wall, no, he just jumps over the wall. Wild Turtle throwing him. Killed with the rest of his ultimate.
Get the CS.
so close. He's taking as much damage as he can to return it.
Oh, wait,
he's alive.
Wait.
Oh, amazing.
Many of their scrims came down to last second face races. Uh-oh.
Oh, my word. He got nommed on. He's going down the finalizing.
We can try as he might down, take damage. And there's Crumbs over the wall.
Oh, what a flash by Kiwi Kid. He was definitely going down. Bjergsen does not get a kill from the shockwave. Dignitas is somehow turning this in their favor. But here comes Wild Turtle as the new challenger approaches. He jumps in.
A fight.
Nice glacial fissure coming out. Not going to be used for Amazing's ultimate, though. Nice block by Kiwi Kid with the shield. He may go
still
down
bad
to the end, though. The Unbreakable gets broken. And that's Turtle. He says King, he's trying to go for the fight. A few more shots. It's going to hit. Is Turtle going to
kicked off on the side?
That was fast.
It was while they were collapsing down. This is the catch they wanted. Yep. DFG shifter.
Bye-bye.
In and out.
Oh, dearie. Great block on the bubble. The hit's up on Kiwi Kid, calling over the wall, coming in from Cutie Pie.
He got Turtle!
That was huge. Woo! Shifter gets knocked up. Does Lust Boy continue? Amazing flies over the wall with his
That'll
flash. That's going to be his shield. He puts on the absolute zero. That's going to give an assist over to Wild Turtle. A kill, rather. Another one coming in for the double kill on Tristan.
Baron very close to being taken out here.
Oh, the
my
steal!
God! Crumbs gets it! Crumbs gets hit out. Clockwork Windup actually takes him out. The passive from Bjergsen, but they are going to be out
they
with smiles
run.
Ear to ear on this one. They should be able to hold down the turret. Zion Spartan may not have the same result. He goes down the turret as well. What they can poke with. Dodged out
so
on the
fast.
Oh my word, one more, he's done. He's done. There goes Crumbs. Crumbs is done as well. That's going to be another shot coming in. Wild Turtle gets a double kill on that. He's going to be looking for three possibly, but they got eyes on the structure.
Because he might just decide to go like a DM.
On this bottom lane.
Yeah, you can see Turtle actually managed to dash through the phosphorus bomb, which gave him confidence, but then was flayed into the turret. And then, unfortunately, they both flashed for that kill. If Cutie Pie would have just had faith that Kiwi could secure it.
Even but he's able to stay alive.
He dodges the last two,
Bjergsen.
And now Bjergsen.
Oh, he's going crazy. Oh, he gets a kill. You gotta be kidding.
What is going
oh,
on?
No.
Oh,
no.
Turtle.
Wow. Whoa. Hey now, Cutie Pie getting the...
And now they're trying to make up for it.
The resilience you have to have going through four games is quite tough. Mental and physical prowess here needs to come out in TSM.
TSM has been much more cohesive as that four-man unit.
All right. Very close. They're, that's a very weird spot to be in. They're pinched between their own red buff. Shifter's going to get up here.
Shifter.
That's a huge absolute zero. He procs it off with a little bit of charge. They get the kill onto Cutie Pie, fighting outside their own base with inhibitors down and minions flooding in. Dignitas fans still rooting as well. Not looking good. Hashtag.
Oh,
wow.
No.
Wow, he got.